Thank you. With Mitt Romney's victory in the bag, the only question that remained last night, who would be the first pundit to dismiss Ron Paul's second place finish?
NBC News can now project that Ron Paul will finish second.
If you take Ron Paul out of this, what would have happened to Huntsman? Huntsman is the real second here.
No, you can't. You're not allowed to just take Ron Paul out of this. That's just physics. You're not. And you know, if you add two zeros to the end of Huntsman's totals, he would have been in first by hundreds of thousands of votes. An unprecedented victory. Why is no one talking about this? Because it didn't happen.